I've got a dark double alt seasonal ale called Slayer from Ninkasi Brewing out of Eugene, Oregon. It's got a deep copper color and an off-white foam, a sweet, almost caramely aroma, medium body, roasted malt, even a hint of chocolate in there. This is a complex flavor profile, and I really enjoy this beer.